You brought a great patriot here, DGP, back again with another episode of Patriot Keys. And yes, legal tampering has started just about 11 minutes ago or so. 12:11 as I'm recording this. And right now, the market for Tom Brady is between three teams. I know yesterday I said it's really between two teams, Patriots and the Chargers. But a third team is added into the fold in the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Never really considered them a threat, but after the moves that they made, you know, franchise tagging Shaq Barrett, not giving him a long-term extension, and not franchise tagging Jameis, that kind of led me to know that they're going all in on Tom Brady now. I thought, you know, they'll bring back Jameis Winston because, you know, he has the most of a deep ball. You know, the Bruce Arians offense, you know, fits more of a deep ball scheme, you know, as they did last year with Mike Evans and Chris Godwin. But, you know, maybe with Tom Brady there, they can change it. Similar to how Bruce Arians did with Carson Palmer when he was in Arizona. They still threw the deep ball a little bit, but they changed a few things. So, yeah, that's the market right now with Tom Brady. It's between three teams, the Chargers, the Patriots, and the Buccaneers. And Rappaport has reported that, and he's also said that New England wants him back. So the Patriots do see Tom Brady in his plans. You know, with some of these moves and stuff that's being made, some of it doesn't make sense right now. But, hey, maybe we'll see later. But, yes, the market right now is between three teams, the Chargers, the Bucks, and the Patriots. However, New England does want to bring him back. It's a good sign for Patriot fans, like I said before. Now a free agency has officially started. I'm going to give Brady, as I said before, a 60% chance that he stays. I think he will leave if tempted to, but I give him a 60% chance he stays. Let me know your percentage. Let me know what you think down below. It's your boy DGP. Catch you next time, y'all. Peace.